All right, so with that, Maddie.
Hey, yes, sir.
What time is it?
Duel time.
Sorry.
Yeah. Well, you had to. You had to. Well, it's funny I bring up SAO because I came up with the funny last night, and Shades already knows what it is. You know, it's funny. I could come up with the best way to describe my thoughts on Sword Art Online alicization. This show is ass, man. This show is ass, man. It's me, my clock mother. Get in there. Get the memes in there. And before you do, I'm going to switch the server to East because it's.
Yeah, it does look a little pixelated. There we go.
Much better.
Much better. Much better. Okay.
Cool. Oh, that looks crystal clear.
Awesome. Good to know. Good to know.
I think we'll do that from now on when we start the call. But
good anyway, idea. Good idea.
Moving right along.
Indeed. With that, ladies and gentlemen, for the last hour and 20 minutes, we've been the ones trying to make you laugh. Now it's your turn to try to make us laugh. It's time for Toku Memes Live. Let's see if you guys learned your lesson from last week, because, yeah, we actually have a new button specifically for how you guys handled the typos last week.
Shame. Shame.
Yes.
Shame.
Let us not do that again. And of course, since Ace is not here, unless he shows up during the memes, he will count as an extra emergency button, but we'll cross that bridge if we get there. So, with that being said, let's get to our first meme, courtesy of Sayla. I didn't think it was physically possible, but this both sucks and blows.
Yeah! God damn, it's early, but considering what happened last week, I'm tempted.
Damn, right out of the right out of the gate. God
yeah,
damn.
Yeah, you guys coming out swinging. Ah, nicely done, Sailor. Moving on.
By the way, sending a button.
Yep. And next one we got Brother Ball. And he got Mildred's permission for this one. Samira Tyson! Skull! Tyson Zetto! Get das Boot! Spectre movie. Where's my fucking keg? Yeah. I would have replaced Tyson Zetto with maybe Kamen Rider Tyson, but other than that, still good.
That's good.
Yeah.
I am not complaining about that. That is delicious. Also, Monk, you're going to be happy in your head, please.
Oh, and Hairball, why do you second? Because even though you sent two of them of the same one, and yours came up second on the list because of that. Pay attention next time. Luckily for you, I noticed it was the same meme pretty much, so you didn't get Tenacious D for it.
You get a pass.
You get a pass. Though,
pretty much.
I think the chat is right. Drink!
Score!
Gin.
I mean, if there's an appropriate use of that button, there it is.
Anyway, moving on. Nicely done. Next up, we got P96. Then we can rescue Takaharu as well. Oh, wait, you're serious. Let me laugh even harder.
We've got to make that a button. Oh.
Damn.
Ooh.
I'll screen cap my. I'll show you after the stream. I'll show you what's going on. But still, P96.
Settle down, Spaz.
Yeah. Woo, nicely
that was a good
done.
One.
Nicely done, P96. Moving on. Next, I've got Retro Kid. Sogo Tokiwa. Kamen Riders Geo 3.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Is it weird that I actually want to see what a Geo 3 would look like?
No.
Goddamn. Yeah. Oh,
especially
my God.
If it had a huge gun, like big time guns, like the one, like ironically, like the one Stallone uses in Rambo.
Retro Kid killing it tonight. Man, you guys are definitely making it work this time. Meldra!
Dude!
You of all people!
It's called Trinity?
Disappointed!
What the fuck, man? You know better than that!
You know what?
Spoilers.
Wow! Mug the fuck, dude!
Uh-oh.
Okay, in the corner. In the corner.
Yeah. No. You know what? I don't think he even knew it was a spoiler, to be fair.
True, but still.
Or rules is rules.
Rules is rules. Yeah. In fact, yeah, I never thought I'd have to use this on one of you guys, but.
You broke the rules. Now I pull out all your pubic hair. You motherfucker.
Did he just? Okay, John?
Yes?
You and I are going to talk to the monk after the show.
Oh, you better fucking...
We will dave him there.
Dude, if I were a crueler man, and I'm half tempted already, I'm tempted to skip your meme on principle.
Pull that crap again. We're going to be skipping your memes for a while.
Yeah. You don't pull. Yeah, we get pissed off at our fans for pulling that shit. You don't get any special treatment for that.
You don't get a pass.
Ooh.
Not cool.
Move
not
on
cool.
Now.
Moving
no,
on.
We're not gonna unmod him. He's just being a troll.
No. Moving on. Next up, we got Gokai Master. So. Would you all think that the Amazons movie was all bark and no bite?
Ladies and gentlemen, my sister owns a dog quite similar to that dog. City dogs are the best.
Yes.
City dogs.
There we go. Nicely done, Gokai Master. Moving on.
Well, there certainly is bite to it. It certainly does bite.
Ah, I get it.
That is very true. That is very true.
Yeah. Moving on. Next, we've got Toku Mania. Upgrade. Super Ninja Steel. Mude! Go back! Back to Ninja. Just destroy it all! Poof!
I can see him saying that, but it's all in French. Natty, would you be so kind?
Ooh, I guess. All the instructions is in French! Le grill! What the hell is that?
There it is.
5 minutes later. That's a very good tokusatsu. Why doesn't mine look like that? Bart, is your father done? I think he's about done. Ah, poof! He's done.
Yeah, he's done.
Meme challenge. I actually thought we've had that before.
Yeah, we've done that.
Yeah. We've done that one. Oh, man. All right.
Not bun-worthy, but it's getting me the chuckle.
Yeah, it's a chuckle, not a roar. This Tokumania running wild up in here. Let's move on. Next up, we got Solar Star. What's wrong? Why couldn't my show get your kind of running? You talk about Go-Busters or Beast Morphers? Oh!
That's a good question. The answer is yes.
I don't need a sensu for that one.
I mean, I feel bad for Ghost Say Pink. I really do.
Yeah, that is savage. Yeah.
Oh, give me a minute. Give me a minute. I got that button right here.
Oh, yeah. Sensabine!
I already hit that button. Oh, god damn, Solar Star! Killing it tonight!
God damn.
Ah, nicely done. Moving on. Next up, we got Zachary79. No way he went in this. Get that some bitch a bear!
Oh my god.
And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so. I'll let the chat have this one.
4, 5, 6. Yeah. That's a hard seven.
Ladies and gentlemen, the chat has spoken!
This contest is over. Give that man the $10,000.
Woo!
That was unanimous.
And you know what? Considering that was under his whale form, and that's the fishing line, because Shark Boy said so.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, Lady K's in the chat.
Oh, wait, what?
Lady K's in the chat.
First JoJo and now Lady K. Our ladies are stalking us.
What the heck is going on?
And she hates you? Okay, what is going on?
What did you do this time?
Probably because I got a little loud.
Uh-oh. Yeah. That'd do it.
Why the fuck did you have to wake me up?
Hey, you said it, not me, champ.
Well, the thing is, she's resting up because tomorrow she doesn't have to work. She doesn't have to work tonight because, remember what happened to me a few weeks ago?
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's her turn now.
Yeah, have fun with that.
Yeah.
You know what? Shades, I sense a book upside your head in the near future.
I do too. I'll prep myself later. But for now, nicely done. Congratulations, Zachary79. Nicely done. Moving on. Next up, I got Silver. My best friend started hanging out with other people and left me all alone. Guess I'll just become the villain then. You just won't fool me. Never go fool me.
Okay. Okay, I don't know what that anime is, but goddamn.
Yeah. Knowing that it's Silver, it's probably Vanguard. It's probably Card Fight Vanguard or Vanguard Ace.
Wouldn't surprise me.
He's been talking the shit out of that series over on Crunch's stream, trust me. Like, if Crunch had a bingo... Yeah, Buddy Fight Ace. Thank you, Guts. Yeah, he's talked the shit out of those series. So if Crunch had a bingo card, that would be on it. Silver talking about Buddy Fighter Vanguard.
All right, all right.
Still.
Yeah, you never go full meat, ever.
Nope.
Yeah. Still, nicely done, Silver. Moving on. Next up, we're going to let Meltzer have this one. Once you go black, you never go back.
Oh, look at
that. Yeah, nothing I can say about that. not during family hours, anyway.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you a pimp called Guy.
A pimp named Condor.
Right. Yes. My name is a pimp named Condor.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's funny, truly, Max. I always thought Guy was a Japanese Sterling Archer.
Ah. No. Okay, Mildred is right. But at the same time, folks in the chat, search Mark Morrison's Return of the Mac.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Don't! I hate that song. Well, I don't hate it. It's just I'm sick of hearing it over and over.
Nuts. Yeah. It plays over work. I've done that.
Yeah.
Entirely too much. That'll do it. Anyway.
I used to like it. I used to love that song, but not anymore.
Yeah.
Anyway, moving on. Nicely done, Monk. Next up, we got A Justice. Says playing video games will get you nowhere. That's bull. I mean, look at this guy.
Okay, then.
You don't know who that is, do you, Easy?
No, nope. Just okay, then.
For those, yeah, Kira Koops knows who it is. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Chugga Conroy.
With a name like that, I can't say I'm shocked.
He's a very funny Let's Player on YouTube.
He is.
I've heard of him.
Yeah. Well, for those who don't know him, member of the Runaway Guys, very awesome group.
Also, where's the Toku reference? Look at the top screen.
Beast Morphers, it counts.
Beast Morphers, it passes.
It passes. Yeah. That's Devin's dad from Beast Morphers. Trust me, I would have called it out by now if I didn't know that. Don't worry, A Justice did good. Anyway, nicely done, my friend. Moving on. Next up, I've got Red Rob. Oh, God. Dinosaurs, mythology, devils, orchestra, ballet, Fantasia, activate!
I'd normally be mad at this because I'm sick fucking tired of this meme, but Red Rob said that this was going to be a thing.
Yeah.
Oh, can't get upset.
You're not going to get my bun for this.
Nope.
Or a laugh. I am sick and fucking tired of that fucking shit. There's one that's so fucking offensive to me that it just turned me off of that fucking meme.
I think I know the one of which you speak.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm, yeah. Get, thank you, Cure. Rule of three.
Agreed. Anyway, moving on. Good effort. Have some steak. Next up, we got Zeltrax. Oh, this didn't take long!
God damn it! No. God damn it! I knew that was coming.
That didn't take long!
Wow! I get a feeling we're not going to get rid of this kind of meme for a long time.
You know what? God damn it, Guts!
What?
Go.
Oh.
Go so good.
Oh. God damn it.
You know,
that make water come out my eye.
Am I crying? You're crying. Shut up.
Who's cutting onions up in here, damn it?
Can we agree that just as long as it's kept funny, don't overplay it?
Please.
Yeah, if everyone and their dog is using that meme, we're going to have to put a cap on it. So watch it with the... Make it real funny. Don't just slap it on anything. Don't make it so arbitrary.
Yeah. Still, good enough Zeltrax. Good enough. Moving on.
Yep.
Next up, we got Adek.
Good choice.
The damage is not too bad. As long as the foundations are still strong, we can rebuild this franchise. It'll become a haven for all Power Rangers fans. Now those foundations are gone. Sorry.
Button!
No offense, John, it's your fork.
Oh!
Maddie's called it!
Oh!
This contest is over. Give that man the $10,000.
Well, should we go now? Mick, where are you from? Oh, Mick's dead. I stepped on him accidentally. Oh, Mick's alive. Oh, wait, what was your question? Hasbro it is.
Yes. Thor Ragnarok for the win. That's a button for me, man.
Yes.
Yeah, I love
and
Korg.
It makes so much
I hope Korg is an endgame. I hope he's not dead.
Oh.
I still want a Luis and Korg meeting, goddammit.
Mm. Oh, damn. Adek killing it tonight. Also, Adek is like, well, my work here is done. What do you mean your work here is done? You didn't do anything.
Yes, Sailor. Los Luchadores counts as a Maritoku, even though it was made in Canada. So yeah, feel free to meme the hell out of that. We love that. But yeah, good. Golf
nice.
Clap.
Congratulations, Adek. Moving on. Next up is DJ Toku. Hey everybody. So apparently for some reason HR sees me and Kitiko working together as unprofessional. So guys, I'd like for you to meet my new partner. Pika! What's up, nerds? Got any coffee?
Yes, that is Drive himself, a.k.a. Ryoma Takeuchi, holding a Pikachu. That's our boy Shinosuke.
And that's Detective Pikachu.
Yes.
Because apparently he's the Japanese voice of Detective Pikachu. Essentially, his job is to be Japanese Ryan Reynolds.
Just let that sink in there for a minute.
Good luck with that.
Nicely done with that, DJ. Nicely
and
done.
Detective Goku, Detective Pikachu, the coffee's over there. The creamer, well, you'll have to provide your own creamer. We got to get some tomorrow.
Anyway, nicely done, DJ Toku. Moving on. Next up is Kira Crystal. I'm getting fired up! If I had my magic back, I'd turn him into something useless and powerless like a house cat. Oh, wait a minute.
Luna, is that you? I'm kidding. I know it's Salem.
Yes.
Oh, Salem.
I was dropping the nostalgia bombs up in here.
Wow.
Put a crescent moon on Salem. Dead ringer for Luna.
Amen to that. I'll agree to that.
Yep.
See that pretty guardian? We here in America could make a talking cat in the 90s. You had to turn Luna into a fucking plushie. And no, I'm not letting that go. Sorry.
Yeah. You know what? No. There are many things I will defend about the live action Sailor Moon. The fucking plushie is not one of them.
Thank you.
Anyway, nicely done, Kier Crystal. Moving on. Next up, we got Truly Mad. What do you think of my sense and technique? Hated it!
Hated it!
Hated it!
All right, thumbs up there.
Good effort. Have some steak.
Can't go wrong with living color.
Dude, nothing wrong with that.
I also would have accepted Kinga and TV's Frank, a.k.a. Max. Because they parodied that.
Yeah.
Very true.
Not too bad at all, One Truly Man. Moving on. Next up, we've got JMC Sonic 707. The Zords you are now creating possess the power to carry you safely on your quest. All right, Zordon, I'll bite. What exactly did you have in mind? Cars? 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 Cars?
Oh, that is tempting. That is tempting.
Same for me, my friend. Same for me.
Oh.
If you want a job, it's all yours.
I said tempting. I'm not saying I wanted it. I'm gunning for it. I'm just saying it's tempting.
Dear God.
You know what? T-Dub can hate JonTron all he wants. I fucking love this. This is good.
Yeah.
And yes, there is a tinge of regret, but I do not regret hitting my button on the meme I hit it on.
No, JFC Sonic is proud. He's like, wow, knocked him dead on the first try. You did good, my friend. You did fantastic.
Good. That's good. That's his first one?
Yeah, he's new. He's new to the memes.
You're gonna go far, kid.
You're gonna blow away expectations.
You may not have gotten the button tonight, but you came so damn close. I'm almost certain that in given time, you're gonna get a button. You are going to get a button.
Yes.
Keep it up.
Now, I'm pretty sure Ace would have probably hit the button on that one.
Yeah.
You did great. Nicely done, there, Sonic. Moving on. Next up, we've got DLBot. At last, I shall finally open the Pandora box. The box. You opened it. We came. I've made a terrible mistake.
Hellraiser.
Button. This contest is over. Give that man the $10,000.
It's even better if you read that in a British Goku voice. I've made a terrible mistake. Oh, I've made a terrible mistake! That's you.
That's awesome.
And DLBot is on Cloud fucking 9.
I was just watching that episode of The Last Drive-In where Joe Bob reviewed Hellraiser, so that greased the wheel.
Yeah.
You're lucky. By the way, Maddie, did you get to see the episode this weekend?
I couldn't catch it live because WrestleCast. I didn't want to spoil
of
myself.
Course.
I did watch the first movie.
Cool.
We need to watch that in person and riff the shit out of that.
Also, thank you to Mega Ranger for the Twitch Prime subs. 14 months with us. Thank you, my friend.
Thumbs up.
Nice.
Indeed.
Yeah, that first movie is so bad. But yeah. That's something for Ranger Stop, my friend. But yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Good one, DM.
Don, you're going to enjoy riffing that.
Horror movies aren't my thing, so don't be surprised if I kind of tap out.
Don't worry. It's not scary in the least. It's laughably bad.
Still not my thing. That's just how I am. Anyway. So, congratulations, DLBot. Moving on. Next up, we got Voice. I'm just going to let you guys read this one yourselves.
I'm going to say no for one simple reason. Block Otex.
Yeah. Why do you think I ain't fucking reading it?
I did.
Oof. I mean, I get what you're going for here, Voice. And it is kind of funny, but just...
What do we always say around here? Less is more.
K-I-S-S. Keep it simple, stupid.
What do we always say? Don't get eliminated!
David Jamesy Sonic.
That's kind of funny, but again, yeah.
Yeah, Jamesy Sonic in the chat. I think I'll pass on hiring these guys.
Yeah.
Like you said, good effort. Anyway, moving on. Next up, we got Guts. Sanity, bad attitude. Goodbye, Sanity. Now let's watch some MST3K.
Good. Also, you used the picture from last week. Good. And we told you to meme that, and you did it.
Challenge completed. He's not the only one. Our next meme's doing the same, though he keeps it a lot even simpler than this. But yeah, this one's pretty good.
This very also, nice. Also, MST3K, don't pander to the judges.
Hold on. I got this. Yeah. I got this. Yeah. Where's that button?
Don't try and butter me up.
Anyway. Not too bad. Our Guts moving on. And speaking of, like I said, he's not the only one who completed the challenge because up next we got. Oh, actually, wait, did I miss one? Because there's one. There's two of them back to back. Give me a sec. Oh, that's coming later. It's coming.
We'll get back to that.
Next up, we got Riley. It's 8 o'clock on a Saturday morning. Has some class. Nick in a box. You know something? I looked at this earlier and it was good enough. I didn't notice the bottom right corner. Nick in a box.
Wow.
Oh my god.
For that.
God damn it, I blew my load too early.
Then allow me to help you out here, Easy, because this one's mine!
This contest is over. Give that man the $10,000.
It's my Nick in a box!
My Nick in a box, girl! I mean, wow!
Also, the carrot doesn't help.
No.
Carrot does not help.
No,
it does not.
Oh, God damn it. Only Riley can come up with something this funny. And the chat is calling it because, yeah, with Ace not here, it's time.
Warning. The emergency 10K button has now been armed. A vote of 5 buttons from the chat, along with agreement from the hosts, will activate the button.
Ooh. No false modesty here, no favoritism. This champ is on another level when it comes to memeing, guys.
Yes!
God.
You know what's even sadder? There are some people in the chat who don't get the joke.
I may not be a fan of this skit from Saturday Night Live. In fact, it annoyed the fuck out of me when I first saw it, but it's grown on me.
Yes.
It's one of those things, man.
It's one of those jokes that gets better with age.
That's true.
Anyway, nicely done, Riley.
And it's Justin Timberlake being a jackass. Come on, people.
How do you go wrong with that? Moving on. Now we get to the other one from Renico. Please, why don't you be my neighbor?
Yes!
Oh, God.
Can
now
you spell
I got this haunting image of Kenji Oba in a sweater. I don't know how to process that.
Can you say Gavon?
I knew you could.
Oh,
what do you mean I can't take off my sweater? I'm hot.
Alright.
Fred Rogers drunk on set.
All right, we got a call from the chat. Boys, do we give this the button?
No.
We got another one left, right?
We've got one more meme after this.
Funny, but no. No button.
No button. Sorry, guys. All Easy has denied it.
Sorry. Funny, but...
Challenge complete, but no button.
Yeah. Ah, well. Again, using Kenji Oba, we already hit the button. We show enough favoritism toward the man.
Oh God, his eyes. My God. I just look at his eyes. Oh my God.
Kenji Oba stares into your soul.
Yeah. He won't like what he sees.
Alright. Last meme of the night, so we're not gonna be using all our buttons, but let's get to our last meme, courtesy of Biohybrid. You know why I pulled you over? Cause you can smell it! Gabriel Iglesias for the win!
God damn it!
Not a huge fan of his, but that is a good one.
That's a good one. Oh my God.
And the chat's calling for it again. No. It's the last one.
Guys, now you're just... Now you're just forcing it. Come on, guys.
No, actually, if they didn't call for it, I'd have been shot because I'm calling for it.
You second that, Maddie?
God damn it. I'm on the floor laughing right now, brah. That's a yes.
Well, 2-1. I concede. Give it to him.
All right. That's it. The emergency button has been activated.
This contest is over. Give that man the $10,000.
Oh, and look, zoom in on that. The way Fluffy is freaking staring up at the officer.
You couldn't have made that better.
No.
You could not have made that better.
That's what sells it right there, is that he's looking right up at him. Oh, God damn it. And notice what we didn't have to do tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes!
You folks.
Clean sweep.
You folks learning a lesson. We got the new Botch Award.
I have to get up from that. Wow.
Oh.
I laughed so hard I hurt my back for that. Jesus.
Retro Kid in the chat. Woo! At the party at my house. Let's go, boys. Oh, holy cow. So, yeah. Didn't get all the buttons, but then again, that was kind of tricky with Ace out here. But still, you guys got all of ours, all of us that are here, and one emergency button. And we got an Obotch Awards. So,
all in all, pretty good now.
Oh, no, that's it. Pretty good. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for our Toku Memes Live for tonight. Stick around for classics. Don't go anywhere, folks. We still got plenty of show left to go. Unless you actually have to, then at least say goodbye. But if you want to send in your memes for next week, the link is in the description below. Or you can hit exclamation point memes in the chat to send yours in for next time. Remember the rules. JPEG, PNG, or GIF files only. No spoilers. If we're watching the episode this week, it is still considered spoiler territory, even if we've watched the episode earlier in the night. Does not require a Toku scene, but does require a Toku reference. One meme per submission. And remember that all memes need to be submitted by 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, the day of the show.